I used to be frightened at least 10 times a day, you know, the kind that kind of fear. And then I learned to walk through my fears really slowly, one step at a time, because everything I wanted was right on the other side of that fear. I didn't want to be the victim of my own fear anymore. I wanted to be someone who was bold and brave and leading a life of happiness, joy, humor, and kindness. That's what I wanted my adventure to be. What kind of adventure do you want?